PartSelect, saving you time and money is our number one priority. If you find this video helpful, like and subscribe to our channel for access to all our repair how-tos. A traditional ice maker in today's refrigerators is typically of the heat release design. Essentially how these work is they will fill with water through a fill valve that is located at the back of your refrigerator. Water will enter the ice maker into the fill cup and fill the mold. Freezing temperatures will turn that water into ice, and a sensor inside the head of that ice maker will detect that the mold is at freezing temperature and initiate a harvest cycle. There is a small motor located inside that control head, and that will rotate this ejector arm to push the ice cubes out. Now at the same time, a heater on the bottom is turned on to warm the mold up enough to break the bond between the ice and the mold. Once that bond is broken, that ejector arm will push the cubes out and dump them into a bin. The last portion of that cycle, the ice maker control will turn on the water valve again for about 7 to 9 seconds to fill the mold to begin the cycle all over again. PartSelect has millions of manufacturer-approved replacement parts, but we make finding your part easy. Click on the link in the description below to visit our website.